Do we know why the game didn't work before?
It was because of the Aeon Hero. Sometimes freezes the game.
Chicken's coming.
Thank you.
different. They're coming closer and closer.
1050.
That was about to get quite grim there. How much did we have?
64. Atrophy. It's dying. It's following your commander, I think. He teleported there. Big hour. helmets do you have?
Five X catalyst equals 4 bombs.
stand at him, but not hold it. He coming. He's moving on your resource base.
Oh.
I don't think he put it back on.
Can you kill this crocodile? My arty on left side now.
He is there with his Artemis.
doing your nuke here?
Paragon for you and me.
Thank you very much.
finally take this thing?
Oh, that still would be a challenge, I think.
That shows how broken it is, though.
I can teleport in with my Black Ops, but I think it will die instantly.
Well, you can just get the tele on your 300s as is used.
That would work, yes.
nothing's inside.
Paragon.
Well, then, aren't we? How mad would each other be?
Never mind. I think even with that, we still would win.
Yeah.
Just the complete left side would be gone.
It made quite the fireworks. All those part of the range. And all the craft assists. Lol, even like this, this one base still isn't it?
Invisible boss or Navi?
I don't know where it is. Omni.
I have Omni.
It would be fun that it would be an invisible air boss again.
chance I'm borderline.
That was way too easy.
What the fuck? Why is third base exploding?
I don't know. Gary, it's also gone.
Wait, the fucking one's exploding.
Yeah, thank you for game. I had to go. Good luck.
I thought.
Gary, did you have a Paragon in third base? Or why did the shit down explode?
Maybe.
Oh, you got third in it, thank you. I wanted to see the fireworks on the left.
How unlike me to host the easy game. Most of the times it's impossible.
Right, I bet it's Thor's favorite new channel.
So the fast start mod is a little bit overkill.
Alright, good night, people.
Yeah, see you next time.